That compares with only 18 in 2007. As of March 2011, the Air Force was training more pilots for these unmanned aircraft than for any other single weapon system.
Why is it increased dramatically? Because the technology has evolved and developed to the point where it's able to be used at a large level, on a large scale, by not just special forces anymore, but by regularly trained Marines and soldiers. We're not just talking the big UAVs that are out of Las Vegas. We're talking hand-launched UAVs that are launched in the backs of Humvees in Afghanistan by, troops in the Marine Corps. That's not going to be evolved. It's technology. It's like saying cell phone use has increased over the last 10 years. Why is that? Well, because technology's increased, it becomes cheaper, it becomes easier to use, and ubiquity of it has just, it's there now.
There are over 60 bases across the globe, which are engaging in drone warfare. Here in the United States, according to a U.S. Air Force report, there are, I would say, over, close to 100 bases in the United States